In today's session, we are going to learn about linear variable differential transducer, that is LVDT. It is used for measurement of displacement. It consists of insulating hollow cylinder made up of bakelite. On insulating cylinder, two windings are wound, called as primary and secondary windings. The primary windings is wound at center of insulating cylinder, and on either side of primary winding, two secondary windings S1 and S2 having equal number of turns are wound. Here the direction of secondary windings S1 and S2 are exactly opposite to each other. Inside the insulating cylinder, magnetic core is placed, which is free to move in either of direction. When AC supply is given to primary winding of LVDT, it produces magnetic flux which completes its path through secondary windings S1. While completing the path, flux produces by primary windings of LVDT linked to number of conductors of secondary windings. Therefore, according to Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, EMF is induced in secondary windings. When core is at center position of insulating cylinder, magnetic flux linking to coil S1 and S2 has same value. Therefore, EMF induced in coil S1 and S2 are also equal, so that the differential output measured between two secondary terminals is zero. Here, when core is moved towards left side, then flux linking to coil S1 will increase. At same time, flux linking to coil S2 decreases. Hence, EMF induced in coil S1 is greater than that of S2. As a result of which, output measured between secondary terminals is in phase with primary voltage. When core is moved towards the right side, then flux linking to coil S2 is more as compared to coil S1. That is, EMF induced in S2 is greater than EMF in S1. Hence, differential output measured between secondary terminals is out of phase with primary voltage. Thus, differential output measured between two secondary terminals of LVDT is directly proportional to displacement of magnetic core. In this way, we can measure displacement of ion core by linear variable differential transducer.